understand the computer listens to memory of your computer. Question answer. What do you mean by the term memory?
Memory is used to store data or programs for a temporary or permanent basis. Memory is one of the most important parts of a computer system.
What are the uses of a secondary memory? The uses of secondary memory are
secondary memory is non-volatile memory. Its region data will power is switched off. It's cheaper as compared to primary memory.
Then the two different types of memory. The two different types of memory are
primary memory and secondary memory.
Define primary memory.
Primary memory is the main memory of the computer. CPU can directly
read or write on this memory. It's fixed on the motherboard of the computer. Primary memory can be classified into two categories. One is
RAM.
Two is
ROM.
Distinguish RAM and ROM. RAM. RAM is a volatile memory. It is read-write memory. It is a temporary storage. It's what the data store in is when the power is turned off. It's costlier than ROM. ROM.
ROM is a non-volatile memory. It is read-only memory. It is a permanent storage. The data inside is given even the power of the CPU is switched off. It is cheaper.
There's two difference for each of the following. Primary memory. It refers to the main memory such as random access memory. It is a volatile memory. Secondary memory. It refers to auxiliary memory. External memory such as hard disk, CD, DVD, and floppy disk. It is non-volatile memory. Magnetic disk and optical disk. Magnetic disk. The magnetic disk is a system storage device. Track in the magnetic disk are generally circular. Optical disk. Optical disk is a transport of storage media with its removal. In optical disk, the tracks are constructed separately. Hard disk and floppy disk. Hard disk contain one or more plates coated with iron or steel. Storage capacity is very high. Floppy disk contains a single flat piece of plastic coated with iron or steel. Storage capacity is low. Fill in the blank. When the computer is switched off, the contents
disappear
from the RAM.
ROM.
Contain all the information the computer needs to store in itself.
Magnetic disk
are the most popular for direct access storage device. The
optical
disk can be carried by the user easily.
Track
is invisible circle on the magnetic surface of the disk. True or false? The primary memory of the computer is called RMD.
False.
Secondary storage is used to store ton of data on a permanent basis.
False.
Floppy disk is a type of optical disk.
False.
One can read and read data from RAM.
True.
The full form of ROM is random access memory.
False.
Must be false. Optical disk can be carried by the user for data transfer. RAM is non-volatile. Primary store data that places to be in active use. Memories store input for an end output from this.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.